It's Sybil Wilkes with What You Need to Know. Today is Tuesday, August 10th, 2021. Number one, as the U.S. Senate prepares to pass the $1 trillion bipartisan infrastructure bill as early as today, Democrats have released their plans for a $3.5 trillion budget. The infrastructure plan is designed to update America's roads, bridges, and water improvements. That includes eliminating lead pipes. The budget proposal deals with everything else. Among the items in the Democrats' budget proposal is tuition-free community college for 2 years, expansions of paid family and medical leave, an expansion of Medicare benefits, and green energy. Number two, a federal judge who declared the earlier nationwide moratorium on evictions illegal said she is deeply skeptical of the Biden administration's new order. U.S. District Judge Dabney Friedrich, who was appointed by Donald Trump, ruled in May that the CDC lacked authority under federal law to order a pause on evictions. With the new moratorium set to expire in October, Friedrich suggested the administration was trying to buy time for the distribution of $45 billion in rental assistance money. Despite the skepticism, Friedrich added, she may lack the power to do anything about it. Number three, soaring COVID-19 cases in children is causing concern among U.S. health and school officials and parents as the fall school year approaches. In a letter to the acting commissioner of the Food and Drug Administration, pediatricians are urging the agency to move quickly on a COVID-19 vaccine for children under age 12. The plea comes as the U.S. experienced the largest week-over-week percentage increase in pediatric COVID cases since the start of the pandemic. Number four, news of confrontations often fatal between police and citizens make headlines every day. NFL standout Logan Ryan and his father, Lester, a 25-year Camden, New Jersey police veteran, have created a program to bridge the gap between cops and communities. RAST, Ryan Alternative Solutions Training, is designed to help officers learn self-defense and de-escalation techniques. Read more about it in today's newsletter. Number five, in these challenging days faced by companies in hiring workers and students saddled with mountainous education loans, Target is offering debt-free degrees with its program to provide free education to its U.S.-based full-time and part-time team members. There are 250 business-aligned programs from over 40 schools, colleges, and universities, including HBCUs such as Paul Quinn College and Morehouse College. Here's your daily inspiration from Yogi's Jewels. I forgive all who have caused me hurt and pain in my life, including myself. Join me today live on YouTube and Facebook at 7 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Central with comedians J. Anthony Brown and Damon Williams as we discuss today's top headlines and more. Thank you to our What You Need to Know partner, Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority, Incorporated. To subscribe to my free daily newsletter, please visit SybilWilkes.com. Be informed, be empowered.